Go ahead, George.
It is a lovely prize. It's a new SUV! It's the Volkswagen Taos SE, featuring a 1.5-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's a prize worth $29,065!
This game is called Back to 74. We have three items that were on The Price is Right 50 years ago in 1974, three of them. And what you're going to do is you're going to tell us what they cost back in 1974.
Okay.
That's all there is to it, yeah. So George is going to use the exact same copy that we used in 1974. When we show you this first item, we're going to show you a range of prices, and you're just going to dial in what you think the price is with this little dial right here. And however many dollars you're wrong, we're going to subtract it from this $50. And at the end of the game, if you don't lose more than $50 between all three items, you win yourself a brand new automobile. George, describe what this is.
It's Cascade, an exciting action game that's as much fun to watch as it is to play. Cascade, another family fun game from Matchbox.
It's $0 to $50. How much is it? How much was it in 1974? Yeah, and that'll give you the price.
Keep rolling. Okay, we're going with $8.
$8 in 1974. How much was it really? $15. You're only off by $7, though. So you're down to 40. You have $43 to work with still. Lots of. We got a huge cushion. We have two more to go. This is, well, if you like grilled cheese dripping into your machine, go ahead, George.
It's Presto's new submersible vertical broiler. Broils both sides at once. The adjustable rack holds everything from thin bacon to thick steaks. From Presto.
$20 to $70.
Okay, so we're
done. See, you just put the bacon in there, shove it in there, and presto, you're done. Are you done?
I think so.
$26. The actual price in 1974 was $34.
$8.
You were only off by $8. Okay. So we're down to $35 now. We have one more, and you can be off by no more than $35. And you're doing so well. This is an art kit. And George, how did they describe it back in 1974?
It's a deluxe kit of Artex roll-on decorator paints. The complete home-fashioned decorator paint in a tube. Artex Hobby Products of Lima, Ohio.
Paint kit. Okay, $50 to $150. You can be off by no more than $35.
Okay.
I need the cost from 1974. We're going to stop here. $84. You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
How much was it? 1974. $62. You got it. Congratulations. You're up by $13. We'll be right back. There's no price right after this.